Hey guys, and welcome to another video of Jurassic World the game. So, I started off here with Genosaurus, right? And I can whatever. What is this? Speed up for 15. Yeah, I actually got another Giganosaurus. Was fusing them together to make a level 11 Jigger Giganosaurus. So I'm gonna collect. Events. Monsters of the Deep. Wait. No. can collect these packs. Okay. Okay. And Chipriscus level 4. So, some shell. Oh, cool, Stega. Something less than Purple Stega. Like, less. I could do my own chicken, I'm gonna do my own. Of course, I wouldn't. Battle of the Old Capistas. Gonna do one. This is going to be difficult because we both have a lot of health, but our attacks are very low. Three. Yes! Yeah, okay. So my octopus just won that one. Okay. What's next? Gotta put Tib up here. And then it's so difficult to just see what you're gonna put in. It's close. And then for backup, what should I put in? For backup, level 10 backup for us. No, not that. I mean like a good one. You know what? I think this can defeat them. So, I might have done a big mistake, but who cares? Helicoupon is dead. I probably didn't even need him. Oh, I think that was just a waste. Two. Thanks. I'm gonna do a two. Okay. Bye-bye. I don't know if it would be the Pterodactyl. Or whatever that dinosaur's called for to defeat that. So I think I got a prize. I don't know. Oh. Mechanosaurus. Thank you. Thanks. Okay. Now I have the opportunity to speed up the Giganotosaurus. Come on! Yes! Oh! Well, that's 17 bucks. Okay. Got it to level 30. Okay. The Giganotosaurus means giant southern lizard. It lived in modern Argentina. Roughly 97 million years ago. No, that's wrong. It's the longest, not the largest. You know? I don't even want any code 19s, Owen. I just don't want this. Oh, okay, that's like this. Which level is my Giganotosaurus? Level 30. Okay. I should get some more Giganotosaurus. Two more Giganotosaurus. Okay. 10. No. 88. 4 hours, I couldn't bear that. So Stegosaurus, Aerotator, Okay, I think I am set. Let's have minus one block. Your opponent. Plus one attack. You know what? Plus one attack. Reserve minus one. And delta plus one. Okay. Okay, let's go. Why can I unlock blue? It's not. Okay, whatever. Thank you. Then the Sucus battle stage. Okay. So, so, 200, no. It's like right over here. I like how it like pushes me back. So let's explore the pen. There's the food. So if that's the size of a man, chicken and sauce is pretty weird. So we have Argentina sauce. Let's explore this thing. Okay, it doesn't have any sign of car. But I think a human would be as tall as the calf muscle, or if it was even shorter, like down to like the, I think it's to the calf muscle. 19. Attack. Okay. Level 20, 33 attack. Level 30, 51 attack. It's pretty nice, you know. Level 40 is 281 health and 72 attack. Okay. Elimnos, okay, whatever. Quadrilin, I don't know anything now. Irritator, Chewingosaurus. What are you doing there? Okay. Come on. Don't have enough bucks. How much is a level 30 worth? 52. Okay. So, yeah, somewhere in the 40s. Maybe in the 30s. Okay, so, I'm gonna have to, like, end it here. Because, you know, this was a short video, probably one of my shortest. I basically did nothing. But, you know, it's nice to watch videos. And so, I'm just gonna do some more things, like get this and the Sukus card. Let's look at this. Wait, what? Bronze prize. Oh! Heh! Okay. Please get something nice. Okay, not bad. Okay, get one more. So I'm gonna watch this video and, yeah. This time I know how to cut, so I can just cut it here. Okay, we're back. One, then I'm gonna do another one. Sure. I mean, why wouldn't I? Can I do another one if it wants? Okay, loading demo game. This is not. No. Come on, are you serious? Wait, guys. No, what is happening? Finally, okay, finally I'm here. 50 DNA of only 41. Jeez, I have to, like, maybe sell a dinosaur. Sell a dinosaur or two. I don't really need Tapper Jug. So how much are you? Yeah, you're pretty boring. For a hybrid Monolophosaurus. Sapelegosaurus. Let's see. 340 DNA. Let's sell it. So I bet this is 50. There we are. Oh, another ad. Great. Okay, back on track. Maximum tickets. Yeah. Anything else that I could go around and sell, maybe? I could sell Chiroraptor. Sell for 330. Hybrid Carnotaurus. Carnoraptor. By the way, I haven't even looked at my Carnotaurus. I can sell this by. Could sell this guy. 370 DNA. I mean, I could use it for a later state, but you know. Sure. So, I could sell Pyroraptor as well, but I don't feel like doing it. So, I don't have enough DNA. One DNA? Are you serious? Could sell Pyroraptor. Probably regret soon. This one would be a nice. For a seller would be 430. And of course, this would sell for, 430 as well. I could sell this Monolophosaurus. Because, like, this is severely strong. So, so I could sell this, because they're both very strong, so if it's one of those, what's the matter? Okay. Okay. some tickets and oh, okay. Okay. No! I sort of had it! No! Well, assemble a team. Four hours. Okay, fine, I'll just time the remaining 5 hours. Sure, I'll put Utahraptor. Wait, not Utahraptor, I can never do that. Actually, I could sell that. Because, you know, I don't need all the dinosaurs. Like, come on. Where's that dinosaur? Is this you, Colobinocus? Nope. Wait, where was that dinosaur? I'm too bothered to look. Alright, collect some coins. Deal, okay. So, the Genosaurus. I own one. Okay, one, two. Okay, whatever. Team source, I own three. Alan Quay, I own one. Okay. I own two Triceratops, but this one is my largest one. So, Allosaurus. Utahraptor, Giganotosaurus, Irritator, this, whatever it's called. This is what I'm looking for. Could save for how much? Too much. No, no, I'm just gonna send on. So yeah. That's sold. I can. No! Yeah. Okay, so 100. Okay, so, yeah. That's gonna be the end of today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did and subscribe to this channel. Now I will see you later. So yeah, goodbye. Also, by the way, I shouldn't end it, but of course comment down below Team Rune, because I'm still on the way to level 19. So you better comment down below Team Rune.